subscribe and press the bell icon to never miss a video from News.
George Herbert Walker Bush, the president who managed the end of the Cold War and forged a global coalition to oust Iraqi forces from Kuwait, has died at the age of 94. In a political career that spanned three decades, he lost his bid for re-election and lived to see his son to win Oval Office and to become 43rd US President. Bush's death comes months after the passing of his wife at the age of 73. Barbara, the former First Lady, died in April. US President Donald Trump paid tribute to his predecessor, praising his lifetime of service to the nation. News Desk.